shine for darkness, and the darkness can never put it out. God sent a man called John the Baptist to tell about the light so that everyone might believe in what he said. John himself was not the light. He was simply a witness to tell about the light. The one who is the true one, who used light to know from was coming into the world. He came into a very well situated, but the world didn't recognize him. He came to his own people and he made them. But to all who believed him and accepted him, he gave the right to become children of God. They are born not in the same way as being born like a baby, but a birth that comes from God. So the Word became human and made his home among us. He was full of unfailing love and faithfulness. And we have seen his glory, the glory of the Father's one.